Buddy, what's going on? We're gonna go to the Holly Oaks ORV Park again, but we're gonna do something a little different this time. I am going to try and go to each of the specific tracks on the map and then just ride that and then try to find the actual path. And then I'll mark that on the map itself. And then that way you guys can get a better idea of what each track in the park looks like on the map. And that way everybody will get a better, you know, detailed idea of what they're getting into when they go to the park. So, but if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Don't forget to smash that like button so you can come on back and check out what we got going on. All right, guys, well, we're pulling in now, and it's about quarter after 11. We got a pretty good amount of overcast, but you know what? We're here, paid the 15 bucks already. We're gonna play, so. We got our flags this time, so we should be able to get out there pretty quick.
dude. Yep. Yeah, I can feel it already. Hitting them jumps too. Stretch like this helps. A lot of it's right here. Oh, dude.
Thank you. all of them. She caught the wall. My throttle's locked up because of this freaking thing. Yep.
Spun on it.
I'm leaning up against right here. Well, this is an interesting predicament. Surprisingly, the handlebars are still straight. Normally, it'll tweak this right here. Let's try this again. I'm all right.
Walk that boy off.
Yeah. As long as the throttle still moves, I'm good.
It moves?
Oh yeah.
We're both taking some spills today, man.
Oh dude. I rip these pants. That'll be a pretty one. Thank you. we go. Stupid things. It's everything I could do just to keep them from fogging up, to stop and wipe them. And yeah, I do have some anti-fog stuff. I just didn't use it. But I think it's all because of this air box I got.
It was f***ing mud.
Yeah. You all right?
Like slipping off this pedal,
man. Oh, man. Woo! That's the game, though, brother. I'm having fun. My back loosened up, so.
What's up?
My back loosened up, so that's good.
I got soap when I went through that puddle.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yep, look at it. I got it all up on my front of my pants and everything. Good thing I brought a change of clothes. They should have like a hose.
What's that?
They should have a hose off area.
Oh yeah.
That'd be pretty cool. But okay, so I'm trying to remember where it is. Okay, so when we come through the base camp here, instead of going to the right and going over towards the sand where it goes up those hills, we go to the left and it'll take us back towards another pond back there, and there's some hills. That was the one that I bounced off of that one time.
Yep.
So I'll try and see if we can get up there and we'll see what's up there. over here? Yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah, your tire's going off the side. All right, I'm pretty wet. You want to button it up?
All right.
Alright guys, that's it. Man, it was a rough day. I took a couple of hard spills, but it's alright. Not a big deal. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell and the like button so we can come on back, check out what we got going on. We're going to be doing some more riding. It's the beginning of the summer. So like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll see you in the next one. Take care and God bless.